Yeah, because he got certified when he went to Swishwash. Somebody went to BU, he got certified with Ross.
And he's in EMT.
And he's in EMT too.
Yeah, I might want to come back as Richie, so I suppose he's going to Israel, he's going to France.
He's going to study in France.
I know, that's amazing.
And then Spain.
And then Spain?
6 months, 6 months. Well, 4 and 4.
I wish I would have done my teens better.
Me too.
Seriously, Samantha.
Yeah, exactly.
Now's the time to do it. I know, that's awesome. Like, James is Kevin's wife. What do they call it? It's a birthday trip. Yeah, free trip. That's what I call it. She had an amazing talk. Her pictures are amazing. She loved it.
Yeah. His brother went.
Oh, Jesse went? Yeah. Okay.
It's on like the website they ask you for it, you know. I mean, listen, I'm sure there are people who can they ask you like when your parents go speak with you.
And if you laugh, and then
you go fill in the lines with you. And then,
how
10 days.
That's awesome.
Hotel, everything.
Excursions. When did you do that?
He goes June 16th or 26th.
And then go in September.
Then he leaves the end of August for France to December. He comes home for vacation and a break.
Yeah, and then I go.